it doesn't really matter who's out. We know we have guys that can come in and step in and fill those roles that we need. But at the end of the day, it just comes down to, you know, defensive principles and just having a focus to, you know, do all the little things. We didn't really do that tonight. I mean, you could say all you want, Bruno, Lucas, you know, out for the game, but, you know, we have guys that have talent that can do the same things that they do, but when it comes down to doing all the little things in the game and trying to get stops in the last 4 minutes of the game, that's the game right there.